Okay, so we're looking at question three, part 2b is mains electricity of 2018 June paper 1 from LXL Physics 129. So we're looking through how the exam questions work. So let's have a look at what we've got. So former sheets, potentially you might need some of these, power, work done over time taken, power, energy transferred over time taken, that kind of thing. E equals VIT, potentially as well. Let's see what we've got. So photograph shows an electrical appliance, which we obviously know is a toaster. The toaster has a power of 1800 watts and an operating at a voltage of 230 volts, or potential difference measured in volts at 230 volts. State the equation linking power, current, and voltage. So real simple. Power equals current times voltage. They would allow standard symbols and rearrangement, e.g. P equals IV. They would reject C or A for current and W for power. Now you need to show that the current in the toaster is about 8 amperes. So they would want a substitution or rearrangement for one mark and an evaluation to at least two significant figures for the second mark. So I've got 1800, which is obviously the power, is I times 230, which would also, you could go for 1800 over 230, and that would equal 7.82 amperes. Last part here. Which fuse rating would be more suitable for the toaster? So you've got a number of choices, and let's see what they said. Well, they said it should be answer D, which is 13. This is the only value above the quoted current. A, B, and C, they're common fuse values but lower than the current, so they would melt constantly, and C is not a common fuse value, so you would reject it because of that. Now the last part, the toaster uses mains electricity, and mains electricity provides AC current alternating. Describe the difference between AC and DC. Well, two marks are at stake, so they're looking for idea that AC is continuously changing direction, that's one mark. Idea that direct current is only in one direction, or does not change direction. It allows current to travel backwards and forwards, or current is positive and negative, will get you a mark as well. So there's some alternatives. State a source of direct current, DC current, well, pretty straightforward. So we're looking for a battery or a cell. Dynamo or a suitably named cell, or you might have a solar panel or a solar power bank, something like that, something reasonable. So there's your question, all done and dusted.